quite this crazy. Looks like my clone dropped out of school and dressed yourself up like Slim Shady. I solved your origin story. Yeah, you stole the powers right off me. So there's no need for me to ask.
11, do you copy?
I'm making you choke like a vile cake when I'm dropping you off at your final stage. The only thing you dropped in your entire mission was your little 10 survival rate. At 5, I'm at a riper age. Yes, my book's against your primal rage. You can dress up like a goth, but you walk, believing everyone behind is not a child of fate. And it might relate, but even I was raised in a brighter place. At least my whole life been a chase. How can you know what the truth is when everyone uses you only to lie to your face? It's awful how your show keeps dragging on. If you think you're memorable, then ask your mom. You wanna stay safe? It's best to keep the gate closed, not giving you a fake name. It's when you'll be a Jane Doe. You think you're covered? You must be out of your mind. Cause any trauma could devour your life. A freak of nature and a coward inside. I'm in the spotlight, you're the power supply.
You threaten me not to stay close, please. You're acting as if you know me. But I wouldn't mess with this telekinetic, or else we will both get the nose. Please, let's backtrack to all these monsters I fought while escaping my father. While this lab rat got her teeth sharpened, you were barely even a daughter. You're math class, I'm street smart, and I'm flipping while that prison's hotter. So tonight it's time to burn the books of an anti-Semitic author. I've dealt with a couple of secret agents, too bad I don't befriend liars. Yeah, Daddy DeVito is like D&D, a seller without buyers. I see you leave Eden, that kick to your friends, no defense against this accusation. Have your movie zoomed in on your shit-eating grin. I'm begging for sensory deprivation.
The badass of Hopkins back at the office. Lab rat is locked in dad's cabin, promise a nap and keep watching that. Brats, the son is too bad that the daughter's past captures all the backlash. Your trauma fast flash was all your sad cast abroad, and your audience is as dead as your father. Now the crickets applauding are the only hoppers you got left.
Drop it.
Only when your heart is praying nothing but your misery. They send you on a mission and you send them to heaven. I stay organic, you're a product with an ego obsession. Your mind is faking manufacture, call you 7-Eleven. Cause you ain't ready for the world, you're getting everyone in trouble. And your friends will take the fall for you wherever you dwell. From your parents to your buddies to your Halloween debacles. You want so much, even your friends call you L.
You spend your study in the class. So why is it you still fail in practice? You trap set like you're stuck in a Malone scenes. Your rap sounds like you wrote them in the chokey. I'm out beating up, free to save your breath for now. Or do I need Christmas lights to spell it out? We're baked back in 1996 and skedaddled. And I'm the reason why they claim to this battle. You're afraid yourself that you could never stop my town. You look up to me like you're stuck in the upside down. I be straight each day when you fumble with your buddies. This cliche's be great, always running to Miss Honey. But these days she gains her only attention from being Ben Shapiro's cousin. And that really says it all. Cause any possibility this book was giving me a beating is always gonna be purely hypothetical. This pea brain couldn't fight the hyper psychic. You'd wish for a mind like I got. So why don't you fly off high, kid? Add this to my list of mic drops.